Family Camp is the highlight of our year. You ask our family, it's the greatest place on earth.
I'm sorry, I was late.
Again.
What do I gotta do to make it up to you?
How about we go to that camp?
Church camp?
Hey, family. Welcome to camp.
Were they Ackermans?
Don't seem to have an Ackerman here on the list.
You made the final payment online, right?
Hmm?
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. You guys, this is glamping.
What? No Wi-Fi. I can't wait until you realize there's no air conditioning.
What?
Now, where's my yummy bride?
Oh, honey. Hi. Hello, York family. Oh, I'm Grace.
Stop. Not another word.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Here's my card.
Intergalactic chiropractic.
Buckle up, everybody.
The Camp Catawba Trophy. You should see this baby on my mantle at home. The family that takes home the most points at the end of the week takes the cup from my cold, dead hands.
If you think we're going to be friends with that guy, you need your head examined.
We're not monsters, okay? Even though we do make sugar-free, organic, vegan, non-dairy marshmallows.
Today, we are going to do the buddy system. Let's go, bucko.
Should have known better than to trust you.
You have no idea where we are.
Come on. This is our story, to tell our wives how we braved the wilderness and fought our way back home.
Get that thing away from me!
My skin is on fire!
Oh, sounds like my kind of party.
We have a problem.
Our husbands are out there on their own, and we don't even know where they are.
I'm stuck here with Dr. Phil's demented twin brother when I should be back at the camp singing Kumbaya with my family.
It's okay, mi amigo. When God closes a door, he opens a Chick-fil-A.
Goes like this.
I thought my family would just magically become the family that I've always wanted them to be.
Things get a little more complicated when you get a peek behind the curtain.
That was fun.
That was something.
You're welcome.